Just got my box of makeup. I have these wonderful big mirrors. This is confusing. Basically, this is just skincare.
Please tell me I'm not the only one who's bought home decor from the kids section. Hey guys, it's Cass here. Welcome to another video. Today's video is another installment in the moving vlog series. We are going to be organizing my makeup and skincare, which I am really excited about. I don't know about you, but I love watching organization videos. So if you guys do too, I hope you enjoy this one. I have always wanted a section in my home just dedicated to makeup because it's a huge passion of mine. It's a huge part of what I do here on YouTube and Instagram. So I felt it was right to have a place where I can just sit and do my makeup and film my content, and that's exactly what I've done, and I'm so happy with how it's turned out. In all of my past places I've lived, my makeup collection has always been like at my desk where I do work and study. It's never been like dedicated makeup space, if that makes sense. So I'm really happy to have this right now, and it's just turned out so much better than I could have ever expected. So I can't wait to show you guys. So please just ignore my hair in this video, because somehow this video was filmed over a couple of weeks, and somehow every single time I chose to film this video, it was always on a day where I badly needed to wash my hair. So including right now, which is why it's up. So just ignore my hair. We're just not going to talk about it. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and without further ado, let's go and set up my makeup collection. Okay, so I'll show you what I have so far. So this is the area that my makeup station is going to be. So I bought this table off of Facebook Marketplace, but this is actually just an IKEA laptop table, and they have this in white as well, but I loved it in the black. So far I just have my makeup bag here that I've just been using for the past couple of days, some Quick Fix liners. I actually just got my box of makeup out, so we are gonna start unpacking this and sorting this out. Already loving how this section looks. We've got this ottoman from Kmart. It is so nice and soft. I absolutely love it. I also have the same thing in my living room as well as the matching chair. And then I've got my makeup brushes here. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it in this pot. I kind of want to have just like a clear, just like a glass cup or something to match the glass table, but it's staying like that for now. And we've got a few bits to play with. So I found this mirror, and it was actually from the kids section at Target. Hello. I think it is so, so cute, and it'll match the white chair. And I actually want to put it up here, so we're gonna try hang that up and see. That's really heavy for me to hold with one hand. Sorry, this mirror was from Target. It was in the kids section for $15. Such a steal. Kids furniture is so cute from Target. Highly recommend. And then I got this mirror from Kmart, which will just, I want it to just sit here on my desk, and it's an LED mirror, so it has lights in it, and I just think that'll be, I feel like this is going to be what I use mostly for when I do my makeup, and the cloud one will be kind of, it'll still be, I'll still use it as a mirror, but it'll be more like a decor piece on there. Then I also got this three-tier kitchen trolley from Kmart as well. I had something similar to this when we were living in the last apartment in Melbourne, and this is what I would store my makeup in. I just like it on the wheelie trolley because it's open, I can see everything, but also I can wheel it into my wardrobe when I'm not, you know, wearing makeup, or I can keep it here next to the table. Or if I want to film a makeup tutorial in another part of the apartment, then I can just wheel it wherever I want. So we're gonna build that today. Also watching Gossip Girls keep me company, obviously. We've got some command hooks and some batteries. These batteries are for the mirror, and then this is to hopefully hang up the cloud. I don't know how strong these are gonna be. It says it can hold, one hook holds 450 grams, so I don't know how heavy this is, but we're going to hopefully see if that works. I also went to Daiso, my favorite shop in the world. There's lots and lots of storage containers. Some of these are for the bathroom for in my skincare, but yeah, we've got a bunch of containers to work with as well. So I'm excited. Let's get started. Okay, I just got the mirror out. This is what it looks like. I feel like it's a good size. There's some plastic that I'm gonna just rip off for you. Oh, amazing. All right, we're gonna just take the batteries and pop them in the mirror. I got it, it needs four batteries, and I got literally four batteries in this pack. That's perfect. Alright. That's so cool.
It's not the brightest thing, but I feel like it'll do. Oh, I love it. Popping that there. Perfect! Oh my gosh, I'm so happy with that.
We're gonna build the kitchen trolley now. This shouldn't be too hard. I've been building furniture like all day for the apartment, so I'm kind of on a roll. And then we get to the fun makeup organizing bit. Okay, the trolley has been built. I'm so happy with it. And now we have this whole box of makeup to fit into here. So I've actually already kind of sorted out my makeup into these little containers. A few of these containers already, but I've just bought a few new ones just in case things don't fit. But we should hopefully be able to fit most of these in here. Kind of like that. But we will work through and see what we can do. I feel like this is just gonna be a big game of Tetris right now, but we will, we'll see what we can do. There's so much in here. I'm gonna put the nail stuff here, a lot in here as you can see. So this is also, I don't know how much makeup this will be to a lot of people, but this was me seriously downsizing. Not trying to brag or anything, or I don't know what, how people would take that, but I cut out a lot from my collection. Obviously makeup is a huge part of my life and I love it, so I have a lot of it, but yeah, this is kind of a minimal collection for me, so I'm gonna try and fit it all in here and we are done and I have the cloud mirror up. I actually love how this looks so much. I love the black and white. I definitely need to change this pot though so that it's glass to match the table, but I love this. Oh my goodness. Let's have a little seat, shall we? So we have the cloud mirror up here, which I absolutely love. There will be definitely lots of selfies been taken in this mirror, and it's at a perfect height where I can see my face as well. So I can sit here and do my makeup, but also use this mirror, which is great. I still haven't really worked out what to put under here. I don't think this will be a very like functional section for me. It's not focusing. Maybe I'll get like a magazine to put under here that I like the cover of, or just like a photo or something. I'm not really too sure, but here we have the trolley. This is so satisfying to organize. So let me pull it out. And the reason I want the trolley is so I can just pull it wherever I want like this. So it'll most likely live there or probably in my wardrobe over there. And then I can just pull out the trolley when I want to do my makeup. For now, I'll let it live here, see how I feel about it. But yeah, this is all my makeup. I just love that it's open, that I can see everything. Anyway, let me show you guys around. So we have different little containers for different things. So this one here, I just kind of put it in an order that I would do my makeup, kind of. So here we start off with concealers, foundations, tinted moisturizers. I've got my Dirty Beauty Blender here, and just a few of my favorite foundations, concealers. I've got my Kosas tinted face oil. I've got a Jouer concealer and a Too Faced. I've got the only foundation stick in my collection is by Anastasia Beverly Hills. And I've got my NARS concealer here.
also got the Kosas concealer that can live in there as well. And then a new one I've been testing out is the Mecca Cosmetica Hydra Skin Tint. First of all, the packaging is beautiful, but I wore this for the first time yesterday and I actually really loved it. Kept my face hydrated the whole day. So yeah, love that one. I've also got the Morphe Hint Hint Skin Tint, which I love. And then the Dr. Jart Cicapair Recover Cream, which I love as well. I'm not gonna talk through every single product, but skin has just been a big like passion of mine right now. So anyway, we move on to this section, which is all powders and a few setting sprays as well. My favorite one is the Hourglass one. This has literally lasted me like over a year now. I love it. And then we've got eyebrow, mascaras. I'm obsessed with the new Mecca Max Super Soap Brow. And my favorite mascara of the minute has been the Maybelline Sky High. TikTok does not lie when it comes to that mascara. So yeah, that's brows, mascara, stuff like that. Over here we have a few like single eyeshadows. I've been kind of going more towards singles rather than full eyeshadow palettes, so I decided to put them on the top level also because it just fit perfectly there. Got this one from Mellow, which is one of my newest obsessions. This one's in the shade Golden Glow and it just is beautiful. Got my favorite Hourglass ones too. Over here, this is just like my favorite section, but this is highlighters, blush and bronzers. I just love having them in this order. I used to have containers like double the length of these and still would have product overflowing, so this is actually quite an accomplishment for me to have fit all of these into these three little compartments here. The highlighter one is slightly overflowing, but it's mainly just because of this Rodin highlighter. It's just like ginormous, so it has to go diagonal. Otherwise, I could fit a few more in there. But yeah, I've got all my highlighters. I've got my blushes. Got a blush stick down there. Got my Chantecaille blush jelly. Bronzers, of course, my favorite, NARS Laguna. Got my Kosas one, Fenty, which I've been loving. Also, my Chantecaille Radiant Gel Bronzer, which I've been loving too. Back here, hiding behind there, is some cotton buds just tucked away. Then we've got this little pot here full of all my lip liners, and then this one full of eyeliners. We've got some Mecca Max Zoom Shadow Sticks. We've got my Quick Flick, Quick Fix pen, just kind of eyelinery stuff. And then we've also got my Quick Flick eyeliners at the back there too, the Perfect Winged liners. Moving on to the second tier, I had all of my eyeshadows already kind of put perfectly into this kind of box, so I just put that straight in there. And then we've got a few extra palettes here that just like won't fit anywhere. These are mainly skin palettes. So we've got my Charlotte Tilbury, which is filthy. I need to give that a wipe down. We've got my Marc Jacobs. We've just got a bunch of different little palettes that I couldn't fit anywhere. Also my Hourglass. This is the Vanish Glow Stick. This just won't fit in my highlighter section, so she's going down there. We've got some lashes back here. We've got some more palettes back there. Some of the bigger Morphe palettes back here. We've got a Quick Flick Lash Essentials kit here. We've got lip glosses at the back here. This is kind of like miscellaneous. I've got my lip and eyeliner sharpeners here, mini beauty blenders, lipsticks that wouldn't really fit anywhere else, and then I've got all of my lipsticks here. At the bottom, we just have my makeup bag that is empty. We have my nail polishes, and this is kind of like my manicure kit. It's got like my nail scissors, nail files, things like that. In this Mecca bag, we kind of have repurchases, so in here is just like double ups. We've got two Morphe makeup setting sprays, some spare mascaras down there, just things that like I haven't opened yet, but I'll pull them out once I run out of everything. All the makeup I own. If you guys have followed me over the years of my makeup collection videos, you guys will know this is quite downsized from what I used to have. I am a makeup fiend, a hoarder, and I collect so much of it. But yeah, this is actually the kind of the smallest collection I've had in a long time, and I actually really love it.
Later.
Here's a little update on how this area is looking right now. We've had a few minor improvements since the last time I filmed, so I'm going to talk you through it. Obviously the desk, chair, everything's the same. Start from here. So I have this tripod from Amazon, and this pretty much lives here because this is usually where I will film my reels and TikToks, because the lighting is just the best from here. Just put my phone in this, and this tripod you can kind of move and bend it however you want, so that just kind of lives there. I also have my little remote here because I use this as like a Bluetooth remote to start and record videos or take photos. That kind of lives there. We also have the LED light mirror, still alive and well. Loving her there. And then I also have my makeup brushes here. So I actually put them in two different pots. So one is just like a glass cup and one is like, this is like a candle holder from Kmart, I think. I don't know, I loved the black. It really just suits the tables. Brushes are in here and they're organized into face brushes and eye brushes. So it's just a little bit easier to organize. They were like a little bit crammed into that purple pot. So this is just a whole lot easier to just move my brushes around. I've also got my eyelash curlers here and also my tweezers. Moving along over here, last time I showed you this area, it was completely empty. So I've filled it now and I'm actually so happy with this. I think it just looks so good. Two containers from Kmart. So we've got this one here that just has four sections. So it's got two long sections and then two small sections. And then that one's kind of just like a lot of little sections. So I've just put some of my jewelry in here and I just think it looks perfect under there. It fits so well. And over there, I just have a bunch of earrings and stuff. And I've got some hair clips. I just think it looks so perfect there. It just looks so good. And then in this little corner, I've got this kind of hand sculpture thing. I got this years ago as a birthday present, so I don't know where it's from, but I just store my rings on here. I just love that it's kind of functional, but also a really cool display home decor piece. Favorite fragrance by Maison Margiela. This is by the fireplace. This is just my go-to fragrance to wear just all year round. That is that section there. I absolutely love how that looks. I think it just looks really luxe and cool. And then we still have the cloud mirror, still going strong. Don't mind the mess behind me. And then we also have this nightlight. Look how perfect they just go together. I absolutely love that both of these things are from the kids section, by the way. So I mentioned that this one's from Target and this is from the kids section in IKEA. It is so cute. Don't particularly love this cord because it runs through here to there. There's just nowhere else I can really put it. But this looks so cute when it's on and actually adds a lot of light when it's nighttime. It doesn't really serve any purpose to me during the day, but I mean, I guess that's what a nightlight is for, right? Anyway, just think it looks really cute, especially from afar with all like the white and the black. I am just so happy with how this looks, like everything I wanted this section to be and more. I could not imagine it coming together more perfectly than it has. Here's the overview again of how it all looks. I could not be happy with it, honestly. It's so cute. All right, and then I thought I would take you into the bathroom and just show you how I've stored my skincare collection. So here we go. I have these wonderful big mirrors that are also shelving and extends all the way over there. It's pretty much why I bought the apartment, because there's so much storage in the bathroom. It's not the prettiest, but it works for me for now. So starting from left to right, we've just got toothbrushes, toothpaste. I'd also just like to acknowledge this was not planned, but like pink toothbrush, pink cup, gray toothbrush, gray cup. It's amazing. Gray is obviously my partner's and pink is mine. Here we've got the tubs from Daiso that I showed you earlier in the video. So they have worked wonderfully. They fit so perfectly and I just love having them like this. I can easily pull them out. So the way I've organized it is this is all face masks. I obviously needed a whole thing for face masks because that's just me. I got a facial mist in here that just snuck its way in there. But yeah, these are all of my face masks. And then over here we've got just more skincare. I call this mainly like miscellaneous or just extra skincare, I guess. I don't even know. Facial tools, my gua sha, my facial roller. We've got Sand and Sky exfoliator, go-to exfoliating swipes, Medicaid hydration serum. She's getting quite full, but yeah, that's just some extra skincare, I guess. So this is stuff that I still use on a semi-regular basis, but not a daily basis, if that makes sense. So that's why it's there. And then this is my daily kind of skincare, which also isn't that daily because I don't use all of these products every single day. This is confusing. Basically, this is just skincare that I use. So this is here. It's also quite messy. Sorry, I've got some Q-tips, hair grips and stuff that have just made its way. Got my Pepico cleansing egg charger, some reusable bamboo makeup wipes. In this tub here, I've got some tweezers here, And this is mainly all the skincare I will use on a daily basis. So I've got my Cyrene Aqua Restore Eye Cream, Synth Labs Bang Gang Serum and Concentrate, Tatcha Kiss You Lip Mask, my go-to moisturizers, Drunk Elephant Lala Retro, Glow Recipe, this is the Papaya Sorbet Cleansing Balm that it doesn't want to focus on. There we go, this is almost out as well, which I'm really sad about. Just a whole bunch of different stuff. My You Know Your Soul Rituals Goddess Cleansing Oil, Softwear Skin, a serum that I use every night, my Mecca Cosmetica To Save Face Sunscreen, of course, Fenty Moisturizer. We just have a lot there that I use pretty much on a daily basis. Moving along, I'm not gonna talk about each product now because this is gonna get way too long, but we've got hair stuff. So this is just a lot of like, well, actually I've got a natural deodorant here from Drunk Elephant, but we've also got just some hair tools, so hair oil, hold sprays, treatments, hair masks, detangle sprays, heat sprays, things like that, that all lives there. We've got deodorant, sunscreen, hair dryer, some hair tools, more hair tools up there. And then in that box that I'm not gonna get down right now is just unopened skincare. Skincare products that I haven't tried out yet or just unopened products. So that all lives there until I run out of something and then I can pull from that shelf. So for example, when my Glow Recipe Cleansing Balm runs out, I have the Kate Somerville one waiting for me to use after that. And that is pretty much my skincare.
So there you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video and watching my whole makeup and skincare collection come together. I'm really happy with how it turned out, as I've said about 20,000 times in this video. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments down below, and if you guys have ever bought home decor from the kids section, because clearly that's where it's at. You find the cutest stuff in the kids section. Please tell me I'm not the only one who's bought home decor from the kids section. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more moving vlogs. I'll have in the cards some of my other moving vlogs too. Remember to follow me on TikTok and Instagram for more regular content over there. And I hope you guys have a really amazing day.